Hi, I'm State Representative Mary Isaacson, and I'm really excited to be here with all the Rock to the Future students for what I know is going to be an amazing show. I'm proud to present to you this citation from the Pennsylvania House of Representatives, and I'll read it to you now. Whereas the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania is proud to recognize the individuals and organizations whose visions, efforts, and contributions to the community impact the lives of those involved, as well as strengthen the communities and subsequently the Commonwealth as a whole. Whereas Rock to the Future started in 2010 as a volunteer organization with the mission to provide student-driven music programs in a safe and supportive environment at no cost to Philadelphia youth. Believing in the power of music to improve lives, Rock to the Future helps students unlock their fullest potential through the benefits of learning music. All programs are directly in schools and communities without access to high quality music and youth development programs. Rock to the Future prepares the next generation for every stage. And whereas in 10 years, Rock to the Future has grown from serving 13 students in Kensington to serving hundreds of youths throughout Philadelphia in school, after school, and summer programs. Thousands of community members celebrate the growth and accomplishments of these youths at dozens of free annual performances. Rock to the Future students have performed their original music at World Cafe Live, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Union Transfer, Underground Arts, and within their own schools and communities, and have performed with artists like Livingston Taylor, The Dead Milkmen, Chill Moody, Francis Quinlan, Hopalong, Roger Stevens, Blind Melon, and Nikki Palermo, Nothing. And whereas their premier Music Corps after school program, which includes direct academic support in addition to music classes, has received innovative awards and boosts 100% post-secondary education rate for graduates. Students have received awards in the Mayor's Scholarship, Diadro's College Scholarship, and the Crown of the Continent Guitar Festival Scholarship. Whereas the organization has been featured in the New York Times and iHeartRadio, WXPN, Good Day Philadelphia, KYW, WHYY, and NBC, amongst others, and co-founder Jessica and Joshua Kraft have received numerous leadership awards. Now, therefore, the House of Representatives of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania pays tribute to these efforts and the accomplishments over 10 years of the programming and wish continuing inspiration and success, as well as the opportunity to give students through the magic of music. And so I want to congratulate all the Rock to the Future students for your hard work this semester. And I can tell we're all gonna enjoy this show. Thanks.